Thank you. You know I will love you without the. Unfortunately, the great Louis Armstrong died shortly before the film's release.
Thank you. Great tonight, I did well. I'd like to thank a few people before we go there. I'd like to thank Dr. Jeffrey Spatz, he's the director of the Oxford Music here, who were necessary to serve each other for the past 2 minutes. So thanks to Dr. Spatz. We have our music director here, Oliver Kane. Oliver is our principal teacher at the Academy. You can see tonight we're playing the flute, playing the guitar, playing the piano, and conducting the orchestra. So we'll give you a great time. Sullivan, and on sound up there we have Dave and Matthew Cooper. Photography and sound, Kevin McCahy. The graphic design was Andrew Brett. Andrew Fennett was announcing here all night. And one man I'd like to thank very much for the goal, he's been a great help to our Academy of Music. This cast, ladies and gentlemen, tonight was made up of students from the Academy, former students and friends of the Academy. The orchestra is made up of former students as well, and students at the Academy, and some friends of ours that joined us to help out. The percussionist, young man, there is a student at school, he's going out to college shortly. So, this being all, we've not come about without the help and the direction of Caleb Cooper, who produced and directed this show. Caleb, it's our school for the last couple of years. We have a good one of the He's done great work at the school. We put on several shows there and he's produced and directed them and has really huge help to the students to get into modern stage and perform, and it means that their own careers in music there and on this will be of immense help to them. So thank you for coming, and God bless and safe home to everybody. Good night. Thank you.